From science fiction to reality, the fusion of mind and machine is no longer a dream. Imagine uploading knowledge directly into your brain. No more years of study, just seconds of connection. This is Neuralink, Elon Musk's vision to merge human and machine. But is this the next step for humanity, or the start of our downfall? Neuralink works by inserting thousands of tiny threads into the brain. A surgical robot ensures precision beyond human hands. Early tests showed monkeys playing games with their minds. For patients, it promises freedom from disability, restoring movement, sight, even speech. This is the first step. A medical revolution is unfolding before our eyes. From prosthetics to memory restoration, the possibilities expand.
We can use the latest in quantum diagnostics to ensure you receive the most personalized treatment plan.
Each electrode can both read and stimulate brain signals. Thoughts become commands. Commands become actions. One day, lessons may no longer be taught, but uploaded.
Today's lesson
step
will be uploaded
step,
directly
science
to your
pushes
data chips,
boundaries
ensuring
of the mind.
Instant access.
This technology
Elon
will
Musk
enable
believes
a direct
this is the
connection
path to
between
human
the human
AI
brain
symbiosis.
And external devices.
But this is only the beginning of something far greater. What if learning Kung Fu took seconds, not years? Knowledge, skills, even entire languages downloaded instantly. From coding to surgery, mastery in minutes, not years.
I understand you.
Imagine speaking mind to mind, no words required. Memories and emotions shared directly between hearts and minds. When humans merge with AI, a superintelligence could be born.
Our collaborative efforts
entire
have
civilizations
urban
could
logistics.
Transform overnight.
Indeed, the efficiency gains have exceeded initial projections.
Minds steering starships across the galaxy. Generations of knowledge compressed into a single implant. Children mastering instruments in moments. Ideas shared at the speed of thought. Medicine elevated by instant knowledge and skill. But such power also redefines warfare. Every thought, every action linked in a global network. Dreams becoming blueprints for reality. Agriculture reshaped by the power of the mind. Education without borders, united through thought. Could aging itself be reversed?
Wow.
The wealthy
access
may rise
global
to superhuman
market data.
Status.
prioritize critical alerts.
The human mind becoming part of a greater machine. But will this future be paradise or nightmare? Children of the future might download math, history, or languages in seconds. Traditional learning may be replaced by instant mind uploads. Memories could be shared, passed, or even traded like files. What if we could truly feel another person's emotions? Words may vanish as thought-to-thought communication dominates. Entire teams could merge thoughts for instant collaboration. Doctors may heal patients thousands of miles away with their thoughts. For the disabled, this could mean a second life of freedom. A future civilization might be built upon shared intelligence. But what happens when hackers target the human mind?
Oh no!
Your thoughts, memories, even identity could be stolen. Mass surveillance may extend into our very minds. The rich could evolve into a new class of enhanced humans. The gap between enhanced and ordinary may tear society apart. If memories can be altered, are you still truly you? Identity itself may become blurred in a hybrid world. What if your mind is no longer your own? This technology holds both salvation and nightmare.
This could be the most important invention of our lifetime.
Will humanity embrace, imagine a world resist, where all minds or fall are victim to it?
But at what cost do we achieve this future?
Good evening, everyone.
Pioneers like Elon Musk
Tonight,
believe it is our next
evolution.
We stand evolution.
On the precipice of a new era.
This power could be used
but
for
spiritual
great good.
Voices warn
but
of
what
losing
of the soul's
our very
freedom?
Soul.
We must consider the moral implications carefully.
Not everyone will welcome this new frontier.
The human mind is not
laws
just
may
data.
Struggle to
it's
define the rights of,
who we
of the
are.
Mind.
Digital freedom must include the right to privacy of our neural networks.
From fire to the internet, every leap changed humanity forever. Are neural implants the next great leap or our downfall? In one future, humanity thrives in unity with machines. In another, minds are enslaved, individuality erased. Imagine one global brain, linking us all as one entity. The next generation will inherit the choices we make now. Time is ticking toward a new destiny.
This is a huge
Hope
breakthrough.
And fear stand side
it's
by
gonna
side.
It's going to change everything! No more pollution.
The line between human and machine grows thinner. A storm is coming. Will it cleanse or destroy? Perhaps this is the dawn of a united human consciousness. Or the birth of ultimate isolation. This is not just technology, it is destiny. Neuralink, salvation or doom? The future depends on the choices we make today. Now, we ask you, what do you think? Join us as we uncover the mysteries of tomorrow.